Now, before I show you guys these lipsticks, I just want to mention something real quick. If you notice, I don't know how much you'll be able to see, but the packaging is a little bit different than what we know Wet n Wild to be. You see the tube here appears to be a matte finish, which is really, really cute. It's really cute. I like that. I like this overall. If you can get them. They feel good. Wonderful. Hello, cute people. It's me again. You know, I get excited when I'm here on YouTube talking with you guys, especially when it comes to hair or makeup. Maybe one day it may even be mature lady fashion. But anyway, I wanted to make this video because you know we've got to share. We've got to share. And I'm so surprised I had not seen anyone talk about these lipsticks from Wet n Wild. Limited edition, of course. Four colors. I have them all. And if the light isn't as light as it should be, I'm sorry, because I'm doing it in natural sunlight. So I think this would be great because you'll actually see how the colors look without really being washed out or being too dark. So like I said, I just want to share this with you guys because prior to me walking into Rite Aid in my neighborhood, I had not even heard of these lipsticks at all. They're matte formula. If you know me and you've been watching this channel for a little bit, you know I love matte lipsticks. I just love them. And it may have something to do with the fact that I have full lips, and I'll wear a cream, something moisturizing, glosses too, but mattes, I really, really love them. I think they do something for full lips. I think it just looks so chic. It's so pretty. I just love it. But anyway, I walk into the Rite Aid and I always look at the beauty display. And I cannot believe lately I've been lucky. It seems like the day that I go, they probably just put it out, I may get, well, yeah, pretty much everything that's there. And you know, these lipsticks, like I said, come in four shades. And there's only three of each shade in the display. And I happen to look up to get all of them. So once again, I'm going to try them on because this is fast becoming. Okay, I gotta say it's fast becoming because I say it all the time. This is my favorite video to do. So like I said, this is the fall 2014 limited edition matte collection. If there's any more name to it, I don't know it, but I'm going to show you guys what I have here. Like I mentioned, there's four colors, so I'm going to start with the nude one first, which I'm going to call a neutral color because it may be new for some, but it ain't new for me. And this color here is called Sweet Cream. And although I'll show it to you, you're not going to see it, but I'll make an attempt to try. And I have not tried these lipsticks on at all. I watched one, maybe two videos after I got home. I wanted to see what people were talking about. These lipsticks, and this is what it looks like. First, let me swatch. I think that's important. And that's what the color looks like. I hope you guys can see it. And I figured since I was doing it in natural light, it'll look pretty good. But that's what it looks like. So I'll put it on my lips and you'll be able to see it a little bit better. And this is what it looks like. Here I am in the light a little bit more so you can see it. I don't think this is a color I'd be wearing by itself. It doesn't look like me. Mm-mm. Now to be honest, I would wear this by itself, but I have to, you know, kick it up a notch with some type of lip liner, which won't be hard to do. But this is a pretty color. The young lady I saw, she was lighter than me and she put the color on and it looked really, really nice on her. So I was a lot excited because it looks like a nice pretty mauve-y pink, some pink in it for sure. Oh, you can't see it. I'm so sorry, y'all, but at least you can see it on my lips, and that's what counts, I think. But this is what it looks like. And for a matte lipstick, it's really creamy. It's not drying at all. Maybe they could have called it, well, I guess it's matte because it's not shiny, but it's not a drying matte. Yeah, it is a matte. I like it. I like how it feels. So I'm going to the next one. Now, this one here I was a lot excited for. This one is Urban Night. This is what Urban Night looks like. I don't know if you can see it at all. But every time I put my hand up, the light gets blocked. See? But let me swatch. Now, this is a really pretty color. Nice wine-ish color. Can you see it? And if you can see it a little bit better, check out the one on top, which is Sweet Cream. So I'm going to try this one on for you guys. This is my color. Yes. I like this color right here. This is really pretty. I told you it was Urban Night. That's the swatch right there. And this is a really pretty berry color. I like this. But it's a pretty, pretty color. I love it. Oh, yeah. This is it for me for. This is the one I can tell I'll be reaching for quite a lot of the fall. And here's the third one I want to try on for you guys here. This one is called Bordeaux Boulevard. Really pretty and sexy name, right? Bordeaux Boulevard. Let's see what this one looks like. Oh, yes. There it is, right there. Can you see it? Oh, the purple. Yes, I tell you, I'm going to love it too. Here it is, Bordeaux Boulevard. This is it. This is another one I'm going to be reaching for quite some. Oh my goodness. Something about this lipstick tells me sleek updo, something cute, something sexy. Maybe a little swoop bang on the side. Yes, I'm definitely feeling this one. And I've been taking my vitamins so my lips shouldn't chap too much, rubbing off the lipsticks. But I'm going on to the next one. Okay, as you can see, my lips are stained a little bit. Which is okay. But the next one I'm going to show you is a really pretty, gorgeous red color. That's what it looks like. And this one is called Sunset Siren. And here it is on my hand. Sunset Siren, there it is. This is a red that we're going to. Okay. And now. Yes, I am feeling it. I am feeling it. Yes, I am. I can't lie and say I'm not because I am. I really like it. Really, I do. Here we go. It's really, really pretty. It's really nice. Oh my goodness. Wet n Wild. Oh my goodness. You have really, really hit me hard with these. Let me tell you, it's a sad thing these are only limited edition colors, which I'm sure you can find something so similar to them. I like them all. The least of my favorite, of course, was the first one I tried on because it didn't match me at all. But of course, I can definitely alter that. Lip liner, lip gloss, whatever. But the last three that I showed you guys are definitely favorites of mine. I can't pick one that I like, but I'd have to say between the three, I think I'm going to reach for this one, the Urban Night, quite a bit. Oh my goodness, I wish I had gotten two. Wet n Wild, I don't know if you'll ever come across this video, but add these colors to the permanent collection. I don't care about Sweet Cream, but these three right here, I want to see them in the Wet n Wild permanent collection. Oh my goodness, they are just gorgeous. I love them. I really, really do. I even like this one on me because it's not so overbearing. It's nice. And you guys know I'm 51 and I have 51-year-old teeth. I'm not gonna lie, but I don't care. If I like it, I'm gonna wear it. I like this and I'm gonna wear it. I'll just keep my mouth closed. But I like this. Oops, you've got to practice talking. But I like this. How y'all doing? Hi, how you doing? Because you know red will bring out the, well, if you don't have real white teeth. And right now, fortunately for me, I'm still rocking mine until they take them away from me. Oh, but either way, so I just wanted to share this with you guys. Like I said, they're retailing for $1.99, which is the regular price of the permanent collection. But anyway, I'm going to end this video now. It's Sunday. Yeah, it is Sunday. And I need to be doing something. I don't know what, but there's always something to do. So I am going to say goodbye. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Share and spread love.